It's my dad's birthday this weekend, so I'm flying home. American style is so laid back. We're known for being like jeans and t-shirts and things, but the trickle down has been you go to the airport and everyone is in their pajamas. And you're like, come on. Definitely do a lot of traveling. I'm the editor of fashionindy.com, and I think it's a really great part of seeing what great fashion is around the world.
I don't like to ever check bags, so I pack like one outfit. And
I lost my luggage one time at the airport, but I'm so scarred that I'm just like, I refuse to ever have to check a bag. Now we have about 30 minutes to get myself ready to go away for 3 days. The number one thing that I always bring when I travel is a scarf that's kind of the size of a blanket. And if you're on the plane, you can wear it as a full-on blanket. You can just kind of twist it up and it looks like a simple, really little bitty scarf.
I mean, the scarf is so huge. Yeah. So you just like sleep on it then.
Exactly, yeah. It's so versatile.
I gotta tell you, I'm about 3 seconds away from going to the airport in flip-flops though. I'm not gonna lie.
I usually wear flats or like a really slip-on wedge or something really simple. I've had my fair share of airport security issues with these shoes, and it is just such a nightmare. When you work in fashion, when you work online, you kind of accept the fact from the very beginning that you're working 24/7. You're always looking for interesting style.
We'll put that on there, and it looks like we're ready to go. Let's get out of here.
And travel is one of the best ways to find creative inspiration around the world.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you learned a lot of tips about traveling and how to dress. Be sure to tune in next week and click right here to subscribe to our channel and watch more videos.